Shangaan quartz from the Chibuku deposit, Zambezi Valley, Zimbabwe. Have a look at that smoky amethyst. In this case, we're looking predominantly amethyst with shots of coloration of the smoky running through. Lovely things happening inside there. I'm just going right around so you can have a look at the specimen all the way around. The white on the top would be a very fine layer of most likely chalcedony sitting on there. This guy in there is a little crystal jutting out the side. If you are interested in these, you do need to watch the videos. This gives you a much better perspective. Still pictures often look a little bit mousy, and then I overexpose them just to bring out clarity, and by doing so we lose a lot of the color. Because one of the big things here is with backlighting, these are quite exquisite, intense color, terminated right around. I don't know if this is a floater. I think this may very well be a floater. So a floater being that it formed as is in nature, maybe in a thick clay with a higher iron content. I want to have a look inside the crystal faces, because often you get almost a V formation in concurrence with the main point. Just go in here, let's have a look. Yeah, the coating is darkening it out a bit. Let's go in here. Oh, let's get some focus on there. All from the Zambezi Valley, Zimbabwe, Shangaan quartz. Lovely form, lovely intense smoky amethyst, predominantly amethyst, so lovely purple. And of course, with backlighting, that brings out the fire within.